I suppose I'm getting to a stage in my life, it's where I'm a bit more grumpy. And I'm sorry, a bit more grumpy in a manner which is all about, I'm sick and tired of watching these things called circles go round and round, you know, and watching people being judged and picked on for who they love, and being told that you're not, you shouldn't love that, you can't have a life with the colour of your skin, the shape of your eyes, you know. I mean, we were doing that in the 80s and the 90s, arguing about that, and we're still arguing about that. It's a bit timely to see. A cough. So this is my polite way of saying, fuck off. One thing you're probably going to notice is that I do swear, and I won't apologise because I'm Scottish, so, you know, and when I did come to Australia, I only knew about another 15 words. Now I've been living in Australia a long time, I probably know about 100, but I think fuck's probably one of the best ones. And if the young ones are, oh, that man swore. Yes, I did, I'm sorry. Your mum and dad will explain it when you're a wee bit older. This song's called Damn You. Promise given to the damned sings out to a silent heart. As I step back in time to a kiss, never forgotten from my lips. Share the pain in this mystery that we call love. While you all stand picking up my God, with my wrists open sharing my blood. So damn you as you damn me. Who are you to save me? Damn you as you damn me. Have your morals set you free? Set you free. And now the fear breaks my old warrior heart, so I can understand how to be a man in love. Stretch my imagination for this world to believe that I can rise again and